So, what's up guys? So, this is Randall and welcome to Regal Coin Update. So, dito sa video na to, update ko kayo regarding dito sa Regal Coin. It's been, medyo, itong past week na to regarding Regal Coin, medyo meron siyang mga problema. So, pero tackle natin siya ngayon, okay? So, check natin yung Regal Coin account ko. So dito, kung mapapansin mo yan, I always do get this message na, "Dear all members, we are now in the middle of upgrade of our server." Ayan, from Hong Kong kasi to, so yung English nila, hindi mo masyado, hindi masyado maganda. Okay, so yan. So hindi mo raw magagawa yung lending, register new members, convert, USD, transfer. Yan, okay. So, pero naririnig ko sa iba, okay, they can access their Regal Coin account. So, nakaka-withdraw sila, nakaka-lend sila. Okay? So, ito, ito yung mga hindi ko nagagawa. Convert, USD, transfer, REC. So, lending, hindi ko muna siya tinatry kasi nga, as of now, ngayon dito sa account ko, I cannot withdraw anything. So, naka-freeze yung, naka-lock yung account ko. As you can see, ito yung account ko, yan, 49 RECs. Pero, hindi ito yung actual number. So, maraming extra REC coins na nandyan. Actually, I have only 14 RECs lang. Then, yan. So, other than that, lahat yan, totoo. Okay, lahat yan ng sales ko sa left, sales ko sa right. So, totoo yan. And, isa pa, ito yung pang October 15 niya na interest, medyo wala. So, everyone is experiencing that. So yan, so ito yung updates regarding sa Regal Coin. So I hope sana maayos na ng Regal Coin to. Hindi naman natin siya masasabi na they're doing something fishy. Kasi the value is going up. Yung mga exchanges, meron na sila sa Coin Exchange and yun nga, nag-add sila sa Yobit exchange. So, ibig sabihin, it's growing. So, they just need to fix this, their website, yung exchange, yung website nila. So, right now, I cannot do any withdrawal. And, regarding din dito sa exchange platform nila, hindi pa rin siya working. So, yun lang siguro tingin ko. Maayos lang nila tong site nila na to and everything is good to go. So, kung ikaw kung nanonood ka and may Regal Coin account ka, whether nasa team kita or not, please comment ka dyan. Check ko lang kung nagana yung Regal Coin account mo or you can do anything or same as I do or same din yung na-experience mo na hindi ka maka-withdraw or naka-lock yung account mo. Kasi maraming YouTubers na ganun na yung marami yung coins nila pero hindi nila ma-withdraw. So, wala pang confirmation doon kasi yung support ng Regal Coin ngayon, they're not doing something, walang feedback regarding sa kanila. Okay, so sana if you're watching this video, kung subscriber kita or napanood mo lang to, please do comment kung meron kang ano yung experience mo regarding dito sa Regal Coin. Okay, and then ay nakakainayang lang kasi I'm ready to promote it na talaga. Kung mapapansin mo ito. Okay, so I've done marketing tools na regarding dito sa Regal Coin. So ready to go na. I'm ready to build my team. Okay, ito na yung mga earning testimonial. Okay, so naka-ready na siya talaga. I'm just waiting for Regal Coin na lang talaga to fix my account. Okay, so if ever you want to be on Regal Coin, kasi yung iba naman talaga na access nila yung account nila. So, I'm waiting for your feedback regarding dyan. So, be ready na lang. Okay, please do sign up na lang muna sa account ko. Then, I will have a signal, okay, kung when to invest, kung okay na lahat regarding dito sa Regal Coin. Okay? So, that's it for now. So, check lang muna natin yung YouTube account ko. So, very thankful ako, okay, sa YouTube account ko. So, it's been growing. Ayan, 144 subscribers na. And, please, for starting today or in the coming future, I'll be featuring other cryptocurrency investments. So, right now, I will diversify more. So, I've been checking on other platforms na we're in. Medyo risky pero pero paying siya talaga. So sabi ko nga, every time you invest only what you can afford to lose. So dito, I'll be making more investment na yung tipong extra money ko siya. And I will do updates regarding that. So definitely, I will feature more videos. Hindi lang BitConnect, hindi lang RegalCoin in the near future. So if ever you want to follow my investment, lalagay ko lahat yung description dyan. Okay? And regarding sa RegalCoin, nandiyan yung mga yung referral link ko and yung groups and page ko, nandiyan na. Okay, complete siya. Ready to go na siya. Complete na yan. And yun nga, I'm just waiting para ma-fix yung RegalCoin website. Okay? So, I think that's it for me now. So, sana mag-comment ka if ever, kahit hindi kita ka-team, okay, dito sa RegalCoin, sana mag-comment ka if ever kung ano yung na-experience mo sa account mo sa RegalCoin kung pareho tayo. Or, na-access mo lahat. So, comment ka dyan. So, para at least makatulong sa RegalCoin community yung comment mo. Okay? So, once again, this is Randall. Okay? And thank you for watching my videos. Please, if you like this video, please hit the like button and please do subscribe to my channel. Once na maging 150 yung subscribers ko, I will do another Bitcoin giveaway. So, kung nakikita mo, ayan, nung na-reach ko yung 100, nag-free Bitcoin giveaway ako. Okay? So, I think that's it for me. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, please do like, and please do comment, and God bless to all. Thank you very much.